Hello, and welcome back to the Final Fantasy IX level 99 grind. I am Circle Master. I actually did do an audit of the fight counter after yesterday's stream, and it is 100% accurate. I did not drop a single fight, which kind of amazes me. But there it is. Oh no! This is the wrong fight. I'm gonna have to do two at the end. That sucks. Thank you. My throat's not doing well this morning. I don't know why. Hey, Jason A. I'm gonna stick with that pronunciation for now. I have been at it most days. I think I missed one recently. But no, I'm here pretty regular. The only problem is I have to do this in the morning before work when nobody's awake. I tried to do a stream after work and I was dead asleep. Just sitting here, grinding. Yep, that's how many fights to level 99. The way that I'm figuring it is I do 100 fights a day. When I do a stream, I do 100 fights. So divide the number of fights by 100, that's how many days. So we're looking at 1,403 after today. Which is going to be about 4 years when you divide that by 365. Well, I appreciate that, Jason A. I will say I don't get many things for this. So yeah, if you know any rich people who would like this kind of thing, link them to my Patreon. If somehow I got enough Patreon money to do this full time, quit my job. Never gonna happen, by the way, but just fantasizing for a moment. I could easily do 500 fights a day and potentially 1,000. And that would cut the time down significantly. That would be under a year to do. Like, 500 fights a day, that's about an 8-hour grind. That's definitely within the realm of possibility. Assuming that I actually didn't have to go to work. Well, I appreciate that. Yeah, I mean, fantasize about Rich Wales actually contributing my Patreon, but really just any amount is a help at this point. You know, I do appreciate everybody who contributes to my Patreon and all the people who donate. The first dollar I got was more than I ever expected to get, you know? Thank you. My only slim chance, I guess, is to get to SGDQ and get some more attention that way. Although I think the people who watch the GDQs would not be the same people who would watch this, but oh well. Look at that horrible, inefficient time loss from having to heal in the middle of the grind. That extra menu, man. So suboptimal. Someday I'll have enough HP that I can just heal at the end of the grind. I mean, I got like 3/4 of the way through it. I'm honestly not that far away from it, from being able to do the whole grind and then just do the one menu at the end. And save, you know, 15 seconds. That's really gonna bring my time down. 15 seconds times 1,400. That adds up. That honestly does add up. Like, that would legitimately save hours off the run. I'm gonna get a calculator and figure that out. Hold on. Let's see, 14. That would save almost 6 hours. I'm almost done for the morning. There is gonna be the extra time. Because I got the two fights on the walk into the screen. Which was not great. Hey Al, how's it going? I'm alright. I got it. I got work today, so I'd like play. My throat is really bad this morning, and I don't know why. I don't actually count that off yet. I've got to do the two half fights. I can probably push it one more before I sell off. Alright, and that's gonna do it for this morning. Thanks everybody who stopped by in the chat. I'll be back tomorrow. And then Thursday I should gain a level. Hopefully you'll join me for that. And until then, take care.